Thank you so much.
Says that the hoodoos were frozen in time, but they were people before. There's more legends about wolves and all kinds of other things. Back that way is Carmel. You see the white rock back there? Over there is part of Escalante National Park. A park, the park that anybody goes and sees. Waterways where the water is.
Huh? Coming. This is how hard to climb in here. Whew. Is that 8,100 elevation? When we start, okay.
Just to get to the top.
Yay, we're in the top.
Looks like we made it.
Don't talk me in my face.
And you see two windows over there. One has already broke out. They have the seven layers that we were talking about. And then you have a bunch of canyons around us. Of course, Red Canyon is in front of us. There's whatever you want to call it, but that's the one that determines how old the Rockies are and everything else.
Okay. Is that the state park or is that another?
That is a state park. Hardly anybody goes to it. You might see, I don't know, 20 people there.
Oh.
I'm used to driving a tour bus, so I'm used to seeing this place packed. 2 million people come a year.
Really?
I would come to Bryce, let's see, last year I came to Bryce, I think 20, 25 times.
Really?
With different groups.
Where are you living at? I mean, where are you from?
I'm from Utah.
Utah.
I live in Arizona, about 12 hours away.
Okay.
And
oh, wow.
When I would get in a bus, I could be picking people up in Manhattan or San Francisco and taking them across the country. This is my favorite place.
Bryce Canyon.
Zion's, Bryce. They got the Grand Canyon beat anytime.
Really? We've been discussing that. I think our favorite is, my favorite is still the Grand Canyon, only because of the difference of it.
Yeah, it's spectacularly big. Have you been to the north side?
We have not. It was closed this time around, I thought. Somebody told me it was anyway.
The north side's still open.
We went to the west.
You went to the west?
Ago. We went south this time around.
Yeah. You can get to the north. The north, you know where you have Cage? It goes 89 this way, and right before there's a turnoff, that's 89A, and you can go that way. And then you hit 64, follow 64 through a canyon flight, it's really windy. And then you get up to, I think it's 61, and you'll take a left and follow it in. And if you walk down Angel Falls, you can see the south. It's 2 miles straight across. But it takes 5 to 6 hours to drive around.
We spent almost all day the other day in the south. We're actually doing an around-the-country trip. So we started in South Carolina, went up through Minnesota, North Dakota, all that, down to PCH, and now we're coming across the south.
Yeah.
So we've tent camped on this the whole thing.
That'd be even better. Well, let me see. I was standing up there. I'm pretty sure I'd hit over here.
Yeah, but you have to get down. Really?
I'm gonna plug mine in. Okay, let's go again.
Hold on a minute, honey.
You and your holdups.
Oh, look at these trees.
You can still see the hoodoos.
Maybe down that side.
And you can see the Escalante mountain range, and we're gonna follow her because she's being impatient at the moment. This is called Sunrise Point. You can kind of see why. Beautiful, isn't it?
Drills.
I don't think this begins yet. You little face.
What?
Wouldn't be doing drills, sir. Smiley. Well, we're ready to head home. Head back to our hotel.
That's it.
That's the whole enchilada.
How beautiful enchilada and delicious.
And delicious at the same time.
It's a pretty good Bryce Canyon.
And we will talk to you later. You guys have a great one. Until the next time we see you. Remember, subscribe. Hit the like button and share. Thanks for staying with us. Peace, brother. Are you real?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Keep your pose as long as you can, because this is a video.
Picture!
Every time I go to push your picture,